What's going, guys? Just gonna gloat up here, vampire. Some reason I can't hit record right away. So, alright, everything looks okay. Alright, we're gonna continue where we left off here. We just got to Act 1. Vampire. So, should be interesting. We found a little bit more information of what's going on. We killed our sister. We found out that we were dead. We were going into a pit. And that's pretty much it. Oh yeah, there was like a mysterious voice that keeps on, unknown voice that keeps on talking to us. But yeah. Other than that, who knows what's going on? No, no, okay. Wait, wait. There we go. I don't know why I can't click record. Okay, let's see. Continue. Yeah, we just pretty much don't. I still don't know what all that's going on. Just that. I just been turned. People are trying to kill me. My sister's dead now. And we're learning about our life or something. Hey, earn points. Here, here, cat hair on the keyboard. Dang it. Alright, so. That's right, when we left off, we took a nap. Oh, I know we didn't take a nap, we shot ourselves. It's kind of dark in here. So, night out. I think. I'm guessing we're supposed to go.
These people want me dead. I need to leave now.
Yeah, I would say that. I would close the door behind you.
Here's the leech. Here!
My head's spinning.
Wait! Come out, you coward! Clever fucking beast!
I cannot enter.
Okay. That's something that there's so many different myths about vampires. Like, there's so many different versions of them. Like, one is like, a vampire can't enter the home unless you invite him. Some are immune to sunlight. Some don't drink blood. Ooh, what's going on here? Use steak. Okay. Offhand weapons. Okay. Yeah, but there's so many myths and, you know, like legends of vampires and how to kill them. Well, you can't kill them.
I'm still in Southwark. I must reach the West End. Go back home.
Over there!
Stun. Use your stake and inflict a stun damage. Stun enemy can be bitten.
Die, vermin!
Strength I never knew I had.
Oh, this one stinks already.
That's how I'm supposed to go? I think I'm supposed to put it on there. Should go here.
It's locked, all right.
Yeah. Oh, well, probably should have done that.
It's dead, all right.
It ain't human!
To hit. What? Nothing was happening. What the heck? I'm like the worst vampire ever. You have been defeated. No, duh. Okay.
Learning the limits of my body.
Okay. Oh, hello. Vampires can't cross water. What's the water up there for? Someone missing? Maybe just letting me know I can go up there. Yeah. I don't know if this is like a achievement to this or. Now. Quarantine, contagious disease. One shall enter or leave quarantine area without written of local health authority. An authorized employee of the shall alter, destroy, or remove this card. Violate this regulation will be fined. Okay. I'm not even sure if anybody's really played this game. I haven't had any of this game pop up in my feed, so I'm not sure. I'm sure there's probably some YouTubers out there probably playing this. I think this game hasn't been out for too long. I think it came out this year. Oh yeah. Here's something to read. Your king and country need you. Join the British ranks and help brave lads at the front. World War One. Oh yeah, it's 1918, I think it said. Your king and country need you. Join the blank blank.
My poor sister. If only I had controlled my need for blood. Mary. Vampire. Someone will pay for what happened to you. For what happened to us.
Let's see here. Oh, it's over here.
I have this thirst for blood.
I'm like Louis from Interview with the Vampire. He survived on rats.
I can't believe I'm doing this. I cannot enter.
I wonder if it's like, it was an Interview with a Vampire where vampire dead blood is bad.
It's locked.
Duh. Oh yeah, it's like, what's that game, was it Thief?
The dizziness from the jump. I can now control it.
There's some game where you can do that. I still gotta upload part one to this. Money! I'm a rich vampire. I look almost like a vampire from John Carpenter's Vampires.
It's locked, all right.
Those vampires look like crap.
I cannot enter.
Can I look at these? Nope. Objective is right up ahead. Food!
This is despicable.
I just eat the rat. Hey, do it. No.
What will London have to say to me?
Let me stab you? Let me set you on fire? What they're gonna say to you? I mean, I don't know if they would call. I don't know if they call
it
vampires at this point. It's just that he just got witnessed.
I have so many questions unanswered.
Someone witnessed him killing his sister. Any unanswered questions? Like, who is the person that keeps on talking to you in your head? Level 3 right now. Money! Dive house dog. ain't nobody around. Oh, cutscene.
Another corpse. Have the very streets of London become a mausoleum?
Let's see, someone stop for a little snack. Oh, they get messed up. Look at apple.
The man has been drained of all blood, but I can still smell the scent of it. I follow the scent's trail. Perhaps it will lead me to my assailant.
Oh yeah, the person that bit you.
Fresh blood.
So strong.
The smell is so strong.
Oh. I can't. Ooh, shiny, shiny stuff. I see something shiny. I'm gonna explore. I like to do in games. I like to explore if I can. Let's see if I can unlock any kind of achievement, some kind of hidden item. Stuff like this. Oh.
This is a slaughterhouse.
No. This is a clubhouse. Chest.
It's locked. It's locked.
How do I get it unlocked then? I have to find a key or something.
Something dire must have come about.
Dire? What the hell does it mean?
There is no one in sight. It's locked, all right.
Let me go in here then.
I cannot enter.
One shall enter, two shall enter, one shall leave. It went that way. Maybe it's somebody else that just got turned. Getting sidetracked here. Let's see, I've saved mission. Medical aid below struck at the flu epidemic. Oh, so it's looking for. Ah! I push buttons. Jonathan Reed. Ah, tickle in my throat. Somebody. Join the Royal Fleet. Look, what's that down there? How can I get down there? The game. Allow me to look. excuse me. Okay, here. The army needs you. Join at once today. Would you like to know more? Ask your nearest recruiting office. I wonder what recruiting offices were like back then. New place. Where is that? Here?
Where has everyone gone? According to the blood patterns, that's where the victim was attacked. So that must be the killer's trail.
Nice little snack. Ammunition powder. Where is the... Oh, okay. Craft anything? Although they can. Alright, doesn't look like I can craft anything yet. Here. Okay, let's get out of here. We've figured out. F. Okay. Monkey. Lights, because I'm freaking out here. Unknown. No, this is so sugar.
At last, a little life.
Not long ago, this mess.
Welcome, sir, to the chapel, sir.
I've never even been to India.
Good evening, sir. I wondered if I could ask for your help.
Wow, you look like you need a drink.
Yes. I apologize for my outfit. It's been a long night.
Been there, seen that. Don't worry, things can only get worse.
He's drunk. Let's access what's going on.
What's going on around here? It's like everybody is hiding.
You must be new here. Have you not heard about the murders? Everybody fears the return of the sewer, Doc.
Yeah, murders? Who is the sewer dog?
Who is the sewer dog?
It's the local bogeyman. Convenient answer for every crime that happened for decades. You murdered someone. Blame the sewer dog, eh?
You make it sound like it's a fairy tale.
People will always believe in monsters. It's easier than accepting their own darkness. We can all be monsters.
Yeah, good.
Has anybody entered the bar recently?
Can't say. Sorry. I spent the night making love to that gorgeous bottle, see?
This is important, sir. Are you sure no one has come in here in the last few hours?
I don't know and I don't care. This is a free country. People still have the right to come and go, don't they?
Well, he's pretty much drunk, so I guess there's no reason to talk to him anymore.
I'll leave you to your bottle, then.
Let's talk to the bartender. Pour me a shot.
Oh, God, sir. You look like Jonah's whale just spat you out of hell. Can I get you a drink?
No, thank you. I'm not thirsty.
Well, grab a chair and get some rest. This is going to be another long night.
Why is it going to be a long night?
You must be new around here. Don't you know about the murders?
Tell me more about these murders.
Every morning for the last few weeks, bodies have been found. And those poor sods didn't die of flu.
Do the police have any leads on a suspect?
Even before the outbreak, coppers never came round here. We're on our own. People die in these parts all the time, and no one cares.
Where am I? Where is this place?
You're at my bar, sir, the Turquoise Turtle. The last ray of light in this dangerous part of town.
Aren't you scared?
Scared of what? All the bad shit happens out on the foggy streets. And I never go outside.
So you're open all night?
Yep. Figured people might need a place to rest in these dark times.
Yep.
I'm looking for someone who might have passed through here recently. Wondered if you might help.
It's been quiet tonight. The only other person I've seen went straight up to his room. Thought it was kind of rude, actually.
You mean he's still here?
Well, yeah. He paid for the entire week.
Huh.
How long has he been here?
He rented the room a few days ago and didn't say when he'd leave.
The plot thickens.
Who is this man? What does he look like?
Well, like a gentleman, I guess. Well-dressed. Quite polite. The professor or something fancy like that. Always writing, reading notes.
I need to meet this man. I have questions.
Just climb the stairs and knock on the first door. I heard him open his window, so I guess he's still awake. And, sir...
Yes?
No funny business. You hear me? This is a respectable establishment.
Yeah.
Not long ago, this sort of mess.
Like noted stupid.
Are they stupid or something? I've never even been to India.
Can I talk to you?
Hello, sir. Are you all right? Is there any way I can help you?
I don't know. Maybe you could just talk to me.
Maybe you prefer to speak with Tom, then. He's more agreeable talking to strangers.
I just want to talk. I didn't mean to scare you.
I'm not afraid, sir. It's just I've other customers to take care of.
I only see one customer.
Oh. Well, yeah, of course. I mean, I best check on them.
Are you avoiding me?
What's going on around here? Where is everyone?
Too many dead, sir. First the epidemic, and now all these terrible murders.
The murders. What can you say about them?
Bodies found in the streets every morning. Drained of blood. It's just horrible. Some say the sewer dog is back.
The sewer dog? What's that?
No one knows. People have always disappeared around these parts. The ancients say it's the sewer dog coming out to feed. But now he's killing in the streets.
see where Dark Beam.
What have you heard about the epidemic?
It's a Spanish flu. Yeah. Killed so many last summer. Thought we'd seen the last of it. Dozens dying every week.
Are the authorities doing anything?
Nothing. There are so many quarantine zones in London now. It's gotten really hard to travel across town.
Yeah, the Spanish flu killed like a lot of people. I'm not sure how much.
What is this place?
This is Tom's Bar. A turquoise turtle. I'm the barmaid here, Sabrina, if you want to know.
Sabrina!
Are you always open this late at night?
No, it's only since the epidemic started. Tom thought that people may need a safe place to stay.
Okay.
You don't seem to have much business. Where is everybody?
Well, most people are sleeping right now. And those that are awake tend to avoid going out. What with the murders and all.
I'll leave then. Thank you.
I didn't get much very much information out of her.
Are they stupid or something? I've never even been to India.
Damn, Heavy. I think drink no longer stirs me.
This is no place for you. Prewed has several patrols roaming the area.
They do not pursue me.
But they're looking for vampires, and they're most efficient.
They'll not relent until the killer has been identified.
I have a common objective, but I require...
I think someone is eavesdropping.
Are you certain?
Busted.
You might as well come in, whoever you are.
Slowly, vampire! Who are you? I mean you no harm, saith the vampire. Present yourself! I need... a word. Anyone?
Well, that's something I can do for you.
Background kind of reminds me of a tall, was it Tall Tale Games? I think that's how you say it. Stare down.
And who might you be?
There's a doctor of some type.
Tell me, who are you?
First, tell me what you want. Then I may tell you.
That's none of your concern.
Sir, you have entered my room in the middle of the night, pale as a corpse and shaking like a tree. So please, indulge me.
Something, someone, is molesting people. In fact, killing them, biting them.
The calling card of a vampire, like you.
I've been hunted down in the streets and attacked. I'm a victim here, too.
I believe you.
Then if you are not a vampire, who or what are you?
Dr. Edgar Swansea of the Brotherhood of St. Paul. I am performing an independent investigation here in an attempt to understand precisely what is going on.
What have you uncovered concerning the murders?
It started a few nights ago. Rumors of violent murders. The docks have always been, shall we say, somewhat unsavory. But this is different.
How different?
A vampire is at work here. Famished, reckless. It must be brought to ground, and quickly.
I heard another voice, that of a woman. Who were you talking to?
Ridiculous. I've no idea what you're talking about.
I'll be as...
Something tells me not to trust you.
Then the feeling is mutual.
Oh, I'm sure we'll probably find out who he was talking to here pretty shortly.
And what exactly is this Brotherhood?
Sir, if the name is not familiar to you, then we shall discuss it another time.
What?
Then help me find the culprit.
I may. If you'll first tell me why you opened this door.
I followed a trail. The scent of blood from a recent victim. It led me here.
You thought I was your aggressor? That explains a great deal. We're both chasing the same shadow.
A shadow, indeed. Yet I heard his voice in my head. There was a moment I believed I was mad.
You should let me handle this affair. You've no idea what you're up against.
No. I will find the monster. He is mine.
How will you do any better than I? But then let me ask you this. What are your intentions if you find the killer?
I will at last have the answers to my questions.
Then I can only wish you good hunting. And pray we shall meet again. Can I have some privacy, please?
Okay.
There's gotta be something to be done to get out of this bullshit mess.
It's locked. If Swansea is not my attacker, it means somebody else came here tonight. Someone must know something.
Not long ago.
Hello, sir. May I disturb you again?
And you're still ugly as sin.
I'll leave you to your bottle, then.
Okay.
Welcome back. Did you find what you were after?
I can't say I have. Are you sure no one else came into your bar before I arrived?
Hey, I told you, you were the only other stranger I've had.
I think you're hiding something from me.
I hide many things from many people, sir. That's what my job's about.
I think you're hiding something from me.
I hide many things from many people, sir. That's what my job's about.
Goodbye, Mr. Watts.
It's a good thing you cannot see me now.
Evening, sir. Can I help you?
I have a few questions for you.
Well, if you must.
I want the truth.
I spoke to Dr. Swansea. He's not the man I'm looking for. Now, I want the truth.
The truth? What do you mean?
I suspect that someone else was here tonight. And I don't think Tom wants to tell me about it.
I'm just the barmaid here, okay? If Tom says you're the only visitor we had, then you're the only visitor we had.
I can feel your fear, madam. Please, tell me what's going on.
It's Will. William Bishop. He came in here earlier tonight and he... Well, I thought he was going to clock someone.
Clock? What the heck does that even mean? I guess hit somebody?
What happened tonight?
He was dead drunk, as usual. But my God, his eyes. His face. He must have caught something awful. He shouted and cried. It was terrible.
Why are you so afraid?
I mean, his skin. His hands. I scrubbed every glass and every chair that he touched. God, I hope it's not contagious.
Tell me about this William Bishop.
Will was a sailor who worked at the canning factory before he lost that job. A nice bloke, really. He's never been violent. Until tonight.
Why keep it a secret? Why not tell me about it?
Tom's nothing if not loyal. After Will lost his job, he offered him one here. They used to be good mates. But recently, Will started to get very aggressive.
I see. Thank you for your candor. I'll be sure to talk to Tom.
Tom and Rubish used to be good friends. Okay.
Damn it.
Alright.
I think drink no longer.
We got some more story progression going on. So let's talk to Tom.
You again. What can I do for you?
Tom, talk to me about the visit from your old friend William.
Yes, Will came by tonight, but he's not my friend anymore.
Huh.
Why lie to me if he is not your friend?
I didn't lie. I said you were my only unannounced customer, and that's the truth.
Who is he?
William. Just an old sailor who loves his gin too much. He worked for years at the canning factory before it closed.
Is he dangerous?
Yeah. Like many drunks, he's all bark and no bite. He can barely stand up most of the time.
How was he tonight? Was he different?
Sicker than usual, perhaps. He whined and mumbled about how mean people were to him and how he'd like to talk to me outside, and then he left when I refused.
I don't think Tom has the flu. He might have been bitten by a vampire.
I need to find him. It's a matter of urgency. Do you know where he is?
You could try his boat. It's up by the North Pier. He sleeps there when he's too drunk to get home.
Please describe him to me.
What do you expect? He's a tall, sick bastard with a bad rash and torn old clothes. William used to be strong. Now he's a mess.
Thank you, Tom.
If you see him, tell him I don't want him back here unless he cleans up his act, okay?
Not long ago, this sort of mess would be
true, man. Laugh.
Are they stupid or something?
Let's go find Tom.
I will get to the bottom of this intrigue. What's been done to me?
Oh,
to this
was
city.
That where I was at before? What? There wasn't anybody over here before. Now he's here.
The body is still warm. This man has just been drained of blood.
Huh.
This man was armed. He tried to defend himself. What's this? Some sort of note.
Alright, what do we got here? 30th of October from G. McCollum. To dock patrols. Object. Multiple deaths in the docks region. We believe a nasty leech is involved. Locate the beast and purge it in quickly. Warning. According to a recent report, this vampire is very violent. Approach with extreme caution. I know we lack man in this part of town, but I don't send rookies to investigate the case. If I'm correct, we got a frenzied one killing each night as... Always search the abandoned places first, like old houses, basement sewers, or warehouses. Destroy the leeches, brothers.
These men, they're a company of professional vampire hunters.
Not very professional.
This corpse has been dried of its blood, just like the previous victim. Blood and empty gin bottles. This Bishop fellow is something of a heavy drinker.
I'd say.
There are blood splats on the other side of the canal. I must reach that barge.
Okay. Over here. Money, money, money.
Alright. It's locked, all right.
Okay. Hunter. Range weapons. Use range weapons to inflict both standard damage and stun damage.
Munition crate. Good. I may need a lot of bullets. I feel like I'm back on the front line again.
All the more reason to shut it, Mr. Billy. If the man says a bloodsucker's dug in here, you've but one job, and that's to find him. And find it fast.
What's up here?
I cannot enter.
One drill enter. Alright.
Sorry, sir. No admittance. Are you deaf?
No. So that's good.
It's locked, all right.
It's locked. All right, well, I pretty much investigated all I need to do up here. So I'm guessing I need to head out that way. Alright, some enemies are resistant to certain types of damage. There are four types of resistance. Physical. Okay.
Crush the leech, boys! Bloody vermin! Bloody leech!
Okay. Almost died.
That's this nest of them cleaned out. Get him, weapons ready! We found it!
Yeah. This is us. Alright. What's this over here? And a collectible. If you guys want to read this, just pause the video there and go ahead and check that out. Oh, man, I'm tired. Am I gonna be able to change my outfit? Okay, let's go right here. Use my gun. I got unlocked.
Oh man.
Craft a bench. No. Ooh, 600. I don't have enough for that. Sorry, Let in. Alright guys, this is gonna be it here. I'm gonna stop at this point. I hope you guys enjoyed. And if you did like the video, hit that like button and don't forget to subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.